Hey guys, Assalamualaikum, Namaste and Vanakkam. Welcome back to my channel, Sameera Sharif. Guys, so as you all have already seen the title, today's video is gonna be about my vaccination. Finally, I'm gonna get my vaccine done for COVID-19. This video, I don't know if I'll be able to vlog there while taking the vaccination, but I will tell you all that I went through from the beginning after. I mean, if I have any side effects, if I have any fever, headache, body pains and all of that, and all my precautions being pregnant. So stay tuned till the end of the video. So I woke up pretty early in the morning and quickly got ready. And for breakfast, I would be having a sandwich. And for sandwich, I'm gonna use the leftover curry from last night, which is the egg bhurji. And I would be filling the egg bhurji in the bread. And then I would be sprinkling some chili flakes. And then I'll add a slice of cheese and put it on the frying pan for some time. So once my sandwich was ready, I quickly had my breakfast. And post that, obviously, because I was going for my COVID vaccination, having Zamzam water was very, very important. So I prayed for the baby, for the well-being of the baby and well-being of me and everybody in the house, especially me and Sana mom, and had 3 sips of Zamzam water. Zamzam water is holy water, you guys. And then driver was here to pick me up, so I quickly got geared up wearing my mask, my face shield and all. Many of you all have been asking me about my face shield. I will link it in the description box down below. And finally, I got into the car and I was going back to my home. And then from there, all of us started to the hospital for vaccination. And here you can see Reshma aunty, Anwarjan, myself and Abbas bhai traveling in one car, and Sana mom and Tabassum were in another car. And then finally we reached the hospital and our vaccination was at City Neuro Center. And trust me guys, as soon as I reached the hospital, my heartbeat was just racing so high. And we had to go down. So this process of going down also was little scary. It was just because of my fear for injection. Otherwise, it was not very scary. But just because I had to go through that injection phase, I was kind of little scared. And Sana mom and I, both of us, were trying to be as strong as possible. And we were pretending as if everything is fine and we are super cool and fine. So here Tabassum is telling that all of us have come for vaccination. And she was asking me about my feelings. So this is what I was telling.
If you can hear my breath, it's that loud. Okay. My heart is raising very high. My BP might shoot up to another level.
I have it
in my cooker. I'm not worried about me, I'm worried about my mother-in-law. I will take it with her.
Tanu bhai padutundi, nen bhai padutundi antundi.
And then we were taken inside this room. This is a conference room, I believe, at City Neuro Hospital. So here Tabassum is just trying to keep up the mood and entertain all of us. And she's talking in Telugu. If you guys are not understanding, please let me know. I would love to repost the entire video in Tamil with a voiceover.
So we have vaccination. మేము కొత్తగా ఇప్పుడే లాంచ్ చేశాను. సో ఈ ఆర్ ద ఫస్ట్ గోయింగ్ టు ఎక్స్పెరిమెంట్ ఆన్ అవర్ సెల్ఫ్. కూర్చున్న బజ్జి ఇట్స్ ఈ రూమ్ ఏంటి
కాన్ఫరెన్స్ రూమ్.
సో మనం వెళ్ళగానే ఇలా మనకు ఒక చైర్ ఇస్తారు, ఒక నర్స్ ఉంటుంది, కూర్చోమంటారు, ఇలా పైక్ చేయమంటారు, ఇలా పైన మా వాళ్ళకి యొక్క బాగా ఎంజాయ్ చేస్తుంది అని లైక్. సో ఇలా చేయాలి. సో ఇప్పుడు నేను సమీర అనమాట.
And finally, as you see, sister is here and she's got all our vaccinations. So these are our doses and she was getting ready with all of that. And the first one to go, the brave one in the family, Tabassum.
మేడం
We thought it would be very scary, so did Tabassum think, but it was so simple for her.
Madam, my name is Tabassum. Right, Patel, sir. Super good. My name is Achyam.
Thank you.
Woo! Oh my god! She's super. Tabassum, great.
And next up came Reshma aunty, and she also got her vaccination done.
Madam, your name?
Please
tell me. Next.
And after Reshma aunty, we were all very skeptical. We were pushing each other, aap jao, aap jao. After Reshma aunty, it was Bharti. Bharti is Santosh's wife. Santosh is our staff. So Bharti got her vaccination done. And then it was time for Abbas Bhai. Abbas Bhai is Reshma aunty's husband, you guys. And then Anwarjan got his vaccination done. And finally, it was mom's turn, and then it was me. So please enjoy mom's vaccination. I know you must have already seen this video in her channel, but it is super fun, so I wanted you guys to watch it again. After mom's vaccination, she said it is so simple and so easy, but still I was really scared and the fear in me was killing me. And finally, I got done with my vaccination. So I'll catch you guys after I reach home. Hi guys, I'm checking in after 12 hours now. So basically, we went to the vaccination in the morning, and I think it was around 8:30 in the morning. And post vaccination, I got back to my home, and I had to pick some stuff from there, and Anwarjan dropped me back to my mom's place, and right now I'm again at my mom's place. And I took this time and did not see you guys because I wanted to see if everything is fine with me, if I'm having any kind of body pains, temperature and all of that. And alhamdulillah, I don't have any sort of any issues. My hand also isn't paining. Just if I touch here is when I can feel the prick of the needle, but otherwise there's no pain, there's no temperature at all. But I'll again see you guys tomorrow and tell you guys if I have any symptoms, because it's definitely gonna take 24 hours to show up if I have temperature or no. And also I have say hi.
Hi.
Ayan Ganesh. So Ayan is here with me, and now Ayan and I would be recording some reels for my Instagram, and that's what we would be doing. And also, if you guys haven't watched my videos, the video where I came here to my mom's place, it was a very emotional video. I was super excited. My mom was all into tears. If you guys haven't watched that video, I'll make sure and link it right here in the I bar. So go and check it out. And stay tuned till the end of the video to know about my precautions and measurements that I took before going to the COVID vaccination. And also after coming back from the vaccination, what are the things that I would be taking care of? What has my doctor told me to do if I get temperature, or, you know, to not get temperature and all of that. So yeah, I'll see you guys probably tomorrow morning.
Hi.
Alright guys, so checking in exactly I think around after 24 hours, because it is 7:50 right now. And yeah, as you guys already saw, I quickly got freshened up. I woke up little late. Technically, usually when I come here to my mom's place, I wake up early so that I can go out for a walk and also do my workout. But because I had my first dose of vaccination yesterday, I slept for long. That's Ira screaming in the background. Anyway, because I had my first dose, I woke up late, and also now Ayan, Ira and myself would be going out for a walk. And coming back to the pains, I don't have any body pains, I don't have temperature, alhamdulillah. The only thing is when I lift this arm, so when I try to lift it very much, that's when I feel the prick here, the needle's prick. Otherwise there's no pain at all. There's like zero pain, alhamdulillah. And why I took the dosage and all, and is it safe or not safe, for that I will probably make a separate detailed video about it. And maybe I'll see you guys again in the evening to give you guys my feedback on my first dose of vaccine. Let's wait and see more than 24 hours to know if it's gonna hurt, if I'm gonna have any kind of temperature or body pains and stuff. So yeah, stay tuned till the end of the video. So yeah, I'm checking in after 36 hours, and alhamdulillah, I'm super fine, super fit. Nothing has happened. I mean, I have no side effects, I have no body pains, I have no temperature, nothing. Except that I can still feel the prick, which is normal in any injection you take. Even TT injection, you'll feel the prick. I mean, this doesn't even pain as much as a TT injection. Trust me, you guys. And talking about the precautions and measurements that I took. So I basically consulted my doctor, and I asked her if I should be taking the vaccination, and she said, please, if you can, first thing that you need to do is get vaccinated. So that's why the very next day that I had my appointment, we looked for the slot and we booked it, and we got, I mean, everybody got our vaccination done from our family. So all of us are, I mean, all the adults are done with the first dose, and I'm the only one who's pregnant. And my doctor said, in case if I have any temperature or body pains, she asked me to take Dolo twice a day for 2 days. And I told her, in case if I don't have any body pains or temperature, then she said it is totally fine. And I don't have any body pains, I don't have any temperature. So I haven't taken any medication post my vaccination. So I would highly, highly recommend everybody out there to please go and get your vaccine done. If you're planning your pregnancy, if you're already pregnant, or if you're breastfeeding, everything is fine, you can still get vaccinated. Don't think that, you know, this might not be the right time to get vaccinated, it might not be safe for your child or your unborn child. It is nothing like that. Please, 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 at your comfort, please first go and get vaccinated. And also I would be making a dedicated video on the vaccination during pregnancy. Please let me know in the comment section down below if you have any kind of questions or any kind of doubts regarding this particular topic. I would love to clear all your doubts, answer all your questions. Definitely I will talk to my gynecologist before I make that video. And yeah, it is totally, totally safe to get vaccinated. So please, please, please go get vaccinated. We are done with our dose number one, and post 28 days we would be taking our second dose and we'll be done with the vaccination. And again, let me remind you guys, if you're done with your vaccination, that doesn't mean that you're free to roam around or, you know, you're free to do everything that you want. You still need to maintain the social distancing, you still need to wear the mask and still need to keep yourself hygienic. You need to keep washing your hands, you need to keep sanitizing and all of that. This is just to build up your immunity and keep yourself safe from making it worse. So yeah, I hope this video was informative. Do let me know in the comment section down below if you have any questions or any doubts regarding the same. I would love to answer them. As I already told you guys, I will see you guys in my next video. Until I'll see you next, lots of love.